In this video, we will learn to prove z times conjugate of z is equal to square of modulus of z. We need to prove z times conjugate of z is equal to square of modulus of z. Here, z is the complex number. Bar over z denotes the conjugate of z, and absolute of z is the modulus of z. To prove the above identity, let us assume z is equal to a plus I times b. Here, a and b are real numbers and I is the imaginary unit. So, conjugate of z is equal to a minus I times b. And modulus of z is equal to square root of a plus square of b. So, z times conjugate of z is equal to a plus I times b times a minus I times b. Straight multiplication gives us z times conjugate of z is equal to a times a minus I times b plus I times b times a minus I times b. Again, straight multiplication gives us z times conjugate of z is equal to square of a minus I times b plus I times b minus square of I times square of b. As minus I times b and plus I times b cancel each other, so z times conjugate of z is equal to square of a minus square of I times square of b. We know the square of imaginary unit is minus 1. So, application of the above property of imaginary unit gives us z times conjugate of z is equal to square of a plus square of b. Above statement can be rewritten as z times conjugate of z is equal to square root of square of a plus square of b. So, the above implies z times conjugate of z is equal to square of modulus of z. Thus, we proved what we set out for. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.